Hello, this is a video about how the parallel park assist works in the 2019 Ford F-150. As we now are searching for a spot for the parallel park assist to work, it has now found the spot. We'll pull forward until the stop sign appears. And we'll stop. Notice it says release steering wheel and shift to reverse. So you have to take your hands away from the steering wheel. And that's the scary part for most people. Now we have a 360 degree camera, so we see the full view around the truck and the view behind us. These lines represent different lengths from distance. The green is 6 feet to 4 feet. The yellow is 4 foot to 1 foot. And the red is 1 foot to our bumper. My hands are not on the wheel. You will notice that the wheel is turning itself. I'm controlling the gas and the brake. My hands aren't on the wheel. It's finding the spot. See, I can also see right here how close I'm getting to the car in front of me. It looks much closer. Straightens itself up.